For this little flower, you're simply going to paint a tiny little pink spiral and then get the paint off your brush and come back in with water and sort of bleed that circle out. Put a little bit of extra paint at the center and that's it. Let's do it again. Little broken spiral, messy spiral. Get the brush wet and then bleed that circle out, bleed the paint out. And then come back in with just a little more pigment and put a little in the center. Very loose rose.